Ever since the entire Hollywood industry was rocked by the Harvey Weinstein scandal, numerous A-listers' dirty side have been exposed. Looking at this one can't help but wonder the prevalence of sexual harassment in Bollywood. While talking to a leading daily, Pugre Returns actress Richa Chadha revealed shocking details about casting couch while she was entering Bollywood. She said, "When I came to Bollywood, I was asked to send messages to an actor. I was suggested to go on a date with him. When I said he is married, then I was asked to strike a friendship with any cricketer. I used to get such advices. Today, I have very few friends in the film industry." While hearing this shocking revelation, one can't help but wonder how many actresses and actors have been gone through such things. Do you think casting couch prevails in Bollywood? Let us know by dropping in your comments.
Hi, I'm Rajkumar Rao, and congratulations, Lele, for completing 30 years. I'm sure there are many, many more to come.